The swelling has gone down significantly, and I seem to be able to talk normally again.
Good. Keep me updated, and remember, cool food and liquid only. Nothing spicy.
Thank you, Lexi. Is there something wrong? Did you hurt yourself? Oh, it's nothing. I'm just getting over some inflammation of the soft tissues of the mouth. It was dramatic, but ultimately non-threatening. What? Have you ever heard of the lick test? Back before scanners were portable, Earth scientists would employ this test in the field. They used it to tell rocks from fossils and get a basic idea of their mineral composition.
You licked a rock, didn't you?
I was distracted and forgot it was a Helios rock. I do it unconsciously. When I was little, my father and I would go on expeditions. The lick test was a huge part of it. He made science fun for me. Your mother was something of a scientist, wasn't she?
She specialized in biotics research. Got her start in medicine.
I read all about her research and your father's. AI and implants, they achieved so much in so little time. Sam is an astounding achievement. I left my parents back home. They told me they were proud of me. And then lived out their lives while I slept.
If you think that means you're alone, you're wrong.
Thank you. You saying that means the world to me. I'll take comfort in the people I've met here. And if you ever need me, I'm here for you too.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake, maybe some fountains.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Orbit is steady.
The Scourge's drag on the ship.
At least it keeps Aya hidden.
Stars and skies light our way. Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
We made a good team.
The Pathfinder destroyed the enemy's fortress, but thousands of us died in chains.
We have a lot to talk about.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
The sooner I learn what's special about that place, the faster I can fix Eos.
Then get on with it.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Joel has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
I'm not sure we're heading back to the outpost. Where are
I never thought I'd see the Moshai again, least of all thanks to you. Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renarth. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes. As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Increase your odds of survival. Where are
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Understood.
Please visit my colleagues in the Governor's office and the Resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
Ryder.
Put a layer of security between yourself and danger.
Doing okay?
Who knew saving a respected member of Angaran society would open so many doors?
I've been talking to some of their traders, seeing if we can work things out.
I know you like looking for the advantage, but we need to earn their trust first. Don't bargain too hard.
You're the boss.
I'm not selling to aliens. New clientele is always welcome here. Have a look. I'm sure you'll find something to your taste.
Can't hurt to be prepared. Maybe you've got something I'm looking for.
If I don't today, I will tomorrow. They let you pass the gates. Huh.
It's an honor, and I understand that. I'll be respectful.
All right. Everyone deserves a chance to prove themselves. Arbiter Renav told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it fully.
Pathfinder? I'm Enro Bosan, assistant to the governor. As you can imagine, your arrival raised concerns from Aya's people.
It'll take a long time to trust strangers again.
Which is why they want the Nexus to listen to them. We've set up terminals in the city so people can leave messages for your people on the Nexus. I'd appreciate if you take a look and forward their communications to your people.
Learned you were coming. I prepared a data pad on our laws regarding war. Learn them.
No entering the med center until you're clean.
How do I decontaminate?
Ion console. Touch the start pad, it does the rest.
Sam, is this thing safe?
Yes. The slight ringing in your ears, there's nothing to worry about.
Very reassuring.
I assume you're the human everyone's buzzing about. If you're looking for treatment, I'm afraid I don't know enough about human physiology to be much help. Unless you can make use of the ion beds.
Is there something special about the beds here?
They're filled with a negatively charged ion gel. The gel works with our natural electricity to speed recovery.
Think it'd work on other species?
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
So you guys are electrically charged?
Our bodies produce a store of electricity that we can dispel in a surge of energy. We use it for short-range communication, healing, even combat. I admit, I was surprised to learn your kind doesn't have that ability.
Some of us are biotic. It's similar, kinda.
I would be interested to study biotics.
I'll get moving.
Ishari.
Ryder, they've got amazing Remtech research going on here. You know, the more I interact with the Angara, the more I feel for them. Especially with what we know about exaltation. I can't imagine.
Believe me, I'm pissed off on their behalf.
You nailed it. That's exactly how I feel. We need to make things right.
Hello, Pathfinder. Stars above! It's you! I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life, why did you do it?
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
The cat hit your people pretty hard, right?
They did. But long before that, the Scourge destroyed our technology, first targeting our ships. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
So you want me to go?
I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship. And the means to get past the Remnant? Without your help, I'm stuck.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Trade? Trade. Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We pay for things with a currency called credits. Abstract wealth.
The Ket offered gifts. Made odd bargains, never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. What do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
You're one of few people here willing to give me a chance. I'll take it.
You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Kelvo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
Thank you. Good to see you. Wish I could join in down there.
Pathfinder.
I could use a
workout. Ephra cleared you to purchase weapons. Over my objections.
Hey, selling in alien weapons would make me nervous, too.
I don't do this for Ephra. I respect the Moshi.
Before you go into the field, you need to attain focus without thinking about it.
Getting lots of stares reminds me of being on Thessia for Asari commando training. We're the aliens.
For some Angara, we're the only humans they'll ever see. That's huge.
Whatever happens, we'll make a better show than the Ket.